My name is Balla Kandeh. I am coming from the Gambia in West Africa. I am the program manager of the National Malaria Control Program. I'm managing the Global Fund grants for the past 10 years. I came to Canada to attend a training course on project and program management in SETYM. Actually, this is my second time. What I like most about SETYM is the fact that the trainings are well structured, they are very adequate, and they really respond to the needs, the training needs that we all need as program managers. You know, when I was doing the project and program management, we learned a lot of things, new things, particularly when it comes to program management or project management in the PMI and other international organizations. For example, we learned about the logical framework. We also learned about the work breakdown structure. We learned about how to analyze risk, you know, stakeholder analysis, you know, how to actually monitor. You know, these are all potential areas that are very important for when it comes to project management. That is why really I think I chose to come back to SETYM, because it is one of the best institutions. You know, because I have lived it, I have learned it, I have seen it for myself. That is why I am, urging everybody to come to SETYM. People are very accommodating. You know, not only are you learning in the school, but the staff make you feel very comfortable. That is why they take us around, you know, show us places, visit a lot of places. There are a lot of shopping centers. That is why I love Canada and I love SETYM and I want to come back. And I would also say this, I want to encourage, you know, other people from the, you know, rest of the world to come and, you know, have the experience that we all have.